want to thank you for being you. Like you said, you're honestly my best friend, and I couldn't be sitting here with anyone else, you know, today. You've taught me what it really means to be selfless and to be fully devoted to Jesus, which is inspiring. And you love me unconditionally, and that's a difficult thing to do sometimes.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, loved ones, it's with great pleasure that I introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Anscombe. Thank you.
learn so much more about you, to allow my love for you to grow even deeper, and to encourage you to be the man God created you to be. There is no one else that I would rather adventure through this life with than you. So would you all join me in raising a toast to new adventures?